Sup, my name is Zion. So first, we're going to do multiplication and divide. So I'm going to teach you how to do that. So I'm going to do a problem. 9 times brackets, parentheses, 4 plus 2, close parentheses, divided by 3, close your brackets. First, you do what's in the parentheses, which is 4 plus 2. And 4 plus 2 equals 6. So we do 6 divided. We bring everything down first. So we're going to do 6 divided by 3. And you also want to cross this out. Because you're done with that. You do 6 divided by 3. You put your brackets, 9. Your times, 9. Then you do 6 divided by 3 because it's in the brackets. And 6 divided by 3 equals 2. So we put 9 down times, and 9 times 2 equals 18. And that is how you do your multiplications with parentheses, brackets, division, all together. Thanks for watching this show.